Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Today, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from TIBCO. So this company is very good company, and you know that Palo Alto, California is the headquarter of this company. DevOps engineer is required, system engineering is required. So if you are a master in degree holder or bachelor degree holder in computer science and computer engineering, you are very good to go for this job profile. Only the condition is this. So if you have experience in DevOps and system engineering, that is okay. So guys, let me tell you before proceeding to the job, there is a channel of Campus Drive. Link is in the description box. If you want to join this channel, you will get a free of cost these placement material, so you can join and take advantage of this. So you can get the latest openings, all the latest openings on the single click, where you will not be able to get it on YouTube. So guys, you can see here that development, configuration and maintenance and heterogeneous environment like Windows application, web services, database servers. So via provisioning tools is on the prem and in the cloud. So guys, this is only responsibilities you are you should be having, managing and automatic deployment and provisioning of such systems. So very good knowledge is required to actually apply for this job. And if you are a good in basic understanding of network stacks like Jenkins and others, CI/CD tools, you can apply. Bash, Python. Python is required. Operating systems knowledge should be there. So good knowledge of operating system is required. Amazon Web Services, and if you know the cloud technology, if you know how to use these concepts, so you can apply here. Very well to go. So if you don't know these things, you can update yourself in the free course channel. There is a link in the description box of free courses channel. You can join that too. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others.